picture day. What do you? Yeah, it's the family pictures for the Christmas. What happened to your hair? You tried to straighten it. It caught on fire. Is the house okay? Like this, you're just gonna have to trust me. You don't have a say in this, you just gotta trust me. All right, so first off, let's just let's get all that ash out of your hair and burnt crispy ends. Oh god, okay, this is gonna take more work than I expected. Well, I mean, I expected it was gonna take a lot of work, but you know, we only got like 10 minutes before the picture starts. Yes, I keep a full pot of water spray with me all the time. You never know when I need it. Okay, so now we just... Alright, and... Okay. Perfect. Okay. Alright, now, you're gonna need a haircut. I'm sorry, no. Now is not the time to argue. Okay, so we're just gonna... Go in with singed ends like this. I don't care how long it took you to grow. You have to have this. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not the one who burned your hair. I think at this point you trust me with it more than yourself. I know I'm right. All right. Now let me just... Be short. God, do you know how much you burned? Okay, stop crying. You're fine. Just breathe. Okay? Do you think I would do you dirty? I don't want this picture to look bad either. You know Mom would kill us. No, stop. Breathe. We will fix it. And all Mom will think is, wow, got a really cute haircut for this picture. Good for you. That's a different look. Yeah, I know it's a little shorter, but you know what? You don't have many options. Okay. I think that about does it with the cutting. Let me just get these last few pieces. Okay. I'm just gonna... Maybe a little, but you know, it's not noticeable. And if anyone asks, just say it's a new holiday scent, campfire or something like that. Okay. Okay, now I need to part your hair. Still just a few more burnt spots. me. Okay. Okay. Your hair looks fine. It looks fine. Here. You can use my phone just to see. Okay. Yes, it looks fine. I know it's shorter than what you were used to, but like, you're gonna have to deal with that because you're the person who burnt your hair. Sorry, not sorry. It's your fault. Okay, just calm down. Calm down. Alright, now let's clean up this makeup. No, it doesn't look bad. You're just, your eyeliner is like a little everywhere. Okay, you're fine. You're fine. Alright, now your eyes are bright red, so you need to look at me. Breathe in. And out. In. Close your eyes for a second. Try to get them to stop looking so red. Okay? Alright. It's just hair. It'll grow back. And you look good for the picture. Okay? Alright, are you ready? Okay. Alright, well, take your time. I finished faster than I expected, but hey, you look good. You look fine. Just the me. Get those last couple of hairs. Masquerade. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.